interested in science by any chance? I'm interested in molecules. The Sufis say each one of us is a planet spinning in ecstasy. But I say each one of us is a set of shifting molecules.
Thank you. 20s. The best of 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 If you are not prepared for this, please put on your sunglasses now. Sunglasses now.
Oh, We'll be right back. get down to business.
Let's get down to business.
screens. We have another test subject. A man. He will face a series of tests. You have to keep John alive until he makes it through. If he completes all of his tests and John is still breathing, then I will ring your collar and you're free to go.
Thank you. We'll be right back. fasten your seatbelt. Insert the flat metal fitting into the buckle and pull the loose end of the strap.
you want something in life?
Affirmation is contagious. It bursts into a chain of affirmations that knows no limit. To say yes to one instant is to say yes to all of existence.
Yeah.
For me, it's very memorable. My first DMT experience. Because I had a dream. And in this dream, there was a figure with its arms upraised. And it was hovering over the earth and had entered into a ball of light. They were godheads that were anthropomorphic, but they included the entire cosmos. They went on to infinite interconnectedness. me, it's very memorable. My first DMT experience. Because I had a dream. And in this dream, there was a figure with its arms upraised. And it was hovering over the earth. And had entered into a ball.
Thank you. It's like a dream. as if in a dream. to recognize that even though your methods may have been flawed, your intentions were pure.